And when I was a kid, they'd drop us off either, we'd hike up to a glacier, or they'd drop us off on an iceberg, and we would hack away at it, get chunks of ice, put it in the freezer on the wild goose so they could use it in their cocktails, because the glacier ice doesn't melt. It'll last all night, and it won't dilute whatever they were drinking. This one might be my favorite, because those two flags were just such a big part of my life when I was a kid. Yep, I'm gonna have a hard time getting this one away from me.